I'm doing today is putting the cabinets in. Just the wall cabinets for now. The base cabinets will come a little later. So what I'm doing is just prepping this wall. When I mean prep the wall, I'm just doing stuff like marking out where my studs are going to be. You can see there, I don't know if this is showing up. I got, you know, studs marked out there and there. You know, some framing that I had did here for the vanity on the other side. And I drew my lines. I won't go in much detail because, like I said, it's not a teaching video. It's showing you just a little step-by-step of some steps of what I'm doing. And this wood, this is going to be a ledger. So I'm working by myself. So I put this cabinet up on here, and it will rest there while I screw it in to the wall. So by the end of the day, that'll be all done. I'll have another video for you there later. And then there'll be some cabinets down here. The client opted out on trying to have cabinets on this wall and on this wall. Again, this is a renter property, so I'm not going to spend all the money, she said. And I don't blame her, but maybe in the future, we will run some cabinets over here. But for right now, it'll just be the sink base and the wall cabinets, and then your appliances will float on this wall. Okay. I'm getting the cabinets in. I got the corner cabinet in. It's not really a corner cabinet. It's an 18-inch cabinet, but it's going in the corner. And this is going to be your over your sink cabinet. And then there will be a 24-inch cabinet that will go right here. So I got my, what do you call these things? I had to buy these at Menards. I don't even know what they're called. I think they're clamps, wooden clamps, yeah. And I'm gonna just drill some screws in here to help fasten these cabinets together on that end and finish drilling in these screws. Yeah, when you're doing this, you don't wanna drill in the screws all the way. You wanna keep them out a little bit so that way you can make minor adjustments. So, there'll be more video to show you that as I go. It's just a simple wall here. It'd be nice to have it go all the way around the corner, but we're not going to do that. We're just going to do this, and it'll be nice when it's all done. Okay, I'm back again working with this house, doing the final stages, putting the cabinets in. I have the base cabinets here in my truck. Just delivered them. There's only two of them. Maybe in the future they'll have some more. But I got the wall cabinets up, and what I'm going to be doing now is me and the client is going to bring those cabinets into the house. Been positioned in place but not installed, because if you notice, is too low. I'm not quite finished yet. I have to put in a three quarters block to raise this up some, and I'll show you the stages of that. And also I gotta build a little small wall, a little thin wall here for a future dishwasher, and to give this countertop a little added support. And here's the wall. I cut that out earlier, and I just will put a strip of lumber here and up against there, then nail that to the side. So I'll take a picture of that, and it should come up right to the edge of this. And that's how it's gonna look. And what I'll do also, we'll cut a hole in here for the sink. And there's a sink there. Okay, so what's going on today is getting the faucet, sink and getting the sink and this hole that I cut out for the sink in the countertop. And I did the plumbing for the hot and cold water yesterday. So what I'm gonna do now is get this faucet. I'm gonna get this faucet installed to the sink. Then I'm gonna put my caulk around the edge of the hole, and then lay my sink down into it, and then I'll make my connections to the holes. With the hoses, faucet hoses. I think I have them here somewhere. I do those faucet holes. Yeah. Use these here, half inch. So, yep. Then I have to put a door here. This spot is open for the dishwasher. If whoever lives here decides to have one, they have a spot for it. I built this wall up here. There'll be a decorative piece, a 3/4 inch pine pine wood that'll simulate that. I gotta put a toe kicker down there, and also on this side is this plywood. Put a nice decorative board here to make that look nice too. And oh, I gotta finish putting the handles in. Put some down here as well.